Police have made an arrest in the Monday killing of a retired Cal State Fullerton administrator. Authorities on Wednesday arrested 51-year-old Chu Yen Vo, who was a university employee. 57-year-old Stephen Chan was found stabbed to death in his car in a campus parking lot. The two men were co-workers, and police are still trying to determine a motive. A spokeswoman for the Orange County District Attorney's Office said authorities expect to file charges against Vo today.